Right there is my 10-month-old Renaissance Bulldogge Rekkr, my Lycan Shepherd Ulu, my 10-month-old Renaissance Bulldogge Magi, and of course Kurgan, my Blue Bay Shepherd. Don't mind that, they're just playing. People always seem to enjoy these videos of the dogs playing out in my front yard in the snow. They don't typically get let out in my front yard. I've got an 8-foot fence around the back, and that's typically where they are. Got some sleet and rain coming down right now. It's hailing actually. Coming down hard. Or should I say that hail? Kurgan. Beautiful day. We got I don't know, between 8 and 12 inches of snow last night. I shot some videos of our hike down there. I'll be uploading them on the channel. Hopefully you'll enjoy them. I always enjoy the interplay of pack dynamics. Kurgan teaching the Rekkr to play with him respectful. Rekkr was being a little rough, and Kurgan's telling him to knock it off. See, the Renaissance Bulldogge is an extremely athletic breed. It's what the Bulldogge should be. Rekkr. 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 Hey. Play nice. Play nice. Just telling him to play a little gentle. Being a bulldog, sometimes he likes to catch a little harder than he should. That's what the older dogs are good for. They teach the bulldogs to be respectful and to play nice. So when I have them out off leash around other dogs, they're not too hard on them. That's the problem with a lot of people's dogs is they don't learn to be nice. They don't learn to have good manners. And sometimes you need a little bigger dog to teach them that. See, now Ulu's teaching them to be nice. sweetheart here. And the big lug, too. And Ulu. And, of course, the big man. Can't forget him. Got some shoveling to do today, huh? And I always enjoy the interplay of pack dynamics, watching the young dogs getting taught how to behave. Again, nobody's being hurt here. This is just dogs talking to each other in their own language.